came in for a cylinder 3 misfire on your Jeep. Went ahead and swapped the coils, but upon further investigation, we found that it was having a problem with the injector. So we went ahead and got our test leads on there. And as you can see, it is open loop. So that means there is an internal fault inside of the injector and it will need to be replaced.